No, I can see Cluster Truck being a terrible movie. Welcome to Amusement Park World. Or I don't know, Meat Tenderizer World? Something. Oh, dodge that freaking hammer.
Yep.
Where are my trucks? Dang it. Yo. Okay. Accidentally double tap there. Oh, that airtime. That was glorious. Dang it. Nice. Going double grave. All right. Wow, I don't even get air off the back of the trucks. That's fucking crazy. Aw. Ah, yes, flamethrowers. Because why not? Okay, I guess I gotta wait on this one. But not. There we go. Yeah. There's actually, like, good assist utilities. I've just chosen to go into epic mode because it's funny. Chonk trucks. Jesus. Oh, man. I got squeezed. Oh. Chalk trucks are gone. They really don't make much of a difference in this, map. Unfortunately, I'm kind of RNG dependent on this one. Like, do trucks actually make it through that? Because if they don't, I don't. There we go. You know what? I just had an idea. So, give me a sec, and I will get my idea going. Yes, idea. I do have an idea. What the hell is it called? Yeah, there we go. All right. Thank you, Dinstalker. There we go. I just added a new channel point redemption. Go for time slow and jetpack for now. Ah, I bunked on the Porcellos. No, don't bunk on the portcullis again.
Whee!
I have no idea why running on those doesn't make you fail the level, but yet hitting any other part of it does? I don't know. Seems like a programming oversight. Oh, I have to wait for them to get launched. I'm so used to double jump that I'm hammering on the space bar trying to get some more air, but nope. Whoever jumped with a click, jeez. Wait, what? Is there an avenue I'm not aware of? Oh, that's a giant ass arrow. Wee. Yeet. Ancient world. That's how you get a good, that's how you get a good record. Yo, I hit number 5 with that? Nice. And then, of course, this asshole just hacked. I think their leaderboards are broken if it's only showing me and a bunch of hackers. Oh yeah, this is helping me for points because every single truck explosion counts as a close call. That's hilarious. Damn. Nice. Truck shower. Oh, I got too much air. Oh, man. That's funny, though. Bonk. Let's go, truckos. There we go. Oh, fuck. Sorry about that. Normally I'm gonna hit my mute button when I sneeze. This time I was not. Oh well. Compressor took care of the rest. What? You got yeeted. Absolutely yeeted. Boing. Oh. Bouncy trucks is definitely a detriment in this level. All right, and jump again. Good. Gotta love when you overcorrect twice. Thank you. balls. Those right there. Well, now I won't be able to progress whatsoever. Just, like, run back up those trucks. Well, enjoy the start of this level for the next, like, minute and a half, or however long the mutator lasts. Make a flying truck jump there. Interesting. This level's a bitch. Could have sworn I was off the ground there. Yes, let's do min-max in a level which requires precision. By the way, that automatically pisses away all my jet fuel too. The only thing I have to control is time slow. Thank you. Yes, finally. I'm gonna go for a smoke. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. So how are you liking it so far? Because now it's starting to get hard. And we haven't even gotten to the hard levels. Or the boss fight. Ah yes, shifting land. Heard of shifting sandland? Now look at shifting land. Oh yes, there's a boss fight. It is a giant truck monster, and you must climb trucks to get to it. And it's actually, like, ridiculously hard. Like, most people on their first playthrough take at least an hour to beat him. Oh, nice. Aw, man. Artificially inflating my score. Yay. Thank you, Explody Trucks. Keeps backing into the same damn pillar. Forgot about this one. Oh, there's a hole there. Okay. Forgive me for not being able to see it because of all this fucking, like, dust and exploding truck. You are far too late on that one. fuck? How, what am I supposed to do there? It has been so long since I played this, I, like, forget most of it. Whoop. Aw. Is there a jump to the side or another hole I gotta go down? Oh no, wait, I think the goal's behind me, actually. I remember the gimmick on this one. Chonk trucks. Chonk trucks are too chonky. They won't let me get through. At least I remembered that one now. Tea is now in a drinkable state. Now we have caffeine! Has to have a freaking gap right there, doesn't it? Wow, now I'm just not getting the momentum to get in the hole. up. Trucks are too busy partying. What makes it worse is if you touch any of the edges, you fail. And sometimes you have no control over that.